Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning into the first episode of the Kayleigh G Show. I'm Kayleigh G. If you're watching, you probably already knew that, but maybe you're asking yourself, why is she doing a show? Well, we can't tour because, and I don't know about you guys, but I've kind of had a really stressful past 10 months. And even more so, I've had a really fucking stressful past few weeks-ish. So I figured let's start something fun where I can play music and I can mess around with some covers, maybe play some songs I thought might get released if the year had gone a little differently, talk to a bunch of friends, and I don't know, there's no rules because I make the rules and I haven't thought of any rules. So here we are. And if you're wondering how this whole thing is going to go, so am I, because I'm just kind of winging it, but I'm really excited about it, and I hope that you are too. I do ask that you subscribe to my YouTube channel and my Twitch channel, because this show is only about 10 minutes a week, and it's also pre-recorded. So, I'll be posting full interviews with my guests on my YouTube channel, and every week I'll be posting a live viewing party. Do you call it posting if it's from Twitch? I'll be doing a live viewing party on my Twitch channel so that we can talk in real time. I can, you know, answer any questions, take some suggestions, anything like that. I'm super excited to be able to talk to you guys while this whole thing is going on. Okay, now that we got all of that stuff out of the way, let's talk about my first guest. My first guest might not surprise any of you who know me. It's my dad. My dad took time off to do about half of the Frank Turner tour with me this past fall, and it was a total blast. So whenever I do something big or scary or kind of new to me, I always talk to my parents. So here is an excerpt from that conversation with my dad.
Hello.
Hi.
What's going on?
How are you, Dad?
I'm good.
Good. So I'm going to start doing a weekly show. I'm going to try and get like a bunch of different guests, some musicians, some not. What stuff should I talk about?
You should talk about the rating process, what your rating process is. Talk about what you've done and what you're doing.
Oh, like playing.
What you're working on.
Gotcha.
That's what I meant.
Okay.
What songs are you going to play?
I'm going to play like a bunch of originals. I'm going to do a different cover every week. And then I'm also going to start playing some new stuff and some unreleased stuff.
Do me a favor and play a Wilco cover.
All right, Dad. I'll play which Wilco song do you like?
Oh, I don't care.
I'm trying to think of like other things I could do too. Like I could do like a stop motion of like paintings because I've been doing a lot of paintings.
You definitely should include that.
That you love it when I call you when I cook.
Yeah, you should cook. Why chill in the basement?
I don't know what it could possibly be, but I don't like it.
Oh, I think it's cool. You don't need to worry about it.
You would want to, like, if this was your house, you'd want to go into the basement with your ghost hunting tools?
Oh, hell yeah.
You'd want to?
Oh, hell yeah.
What do you think you'd find?
Probably nothing, but then that would calm you down.
What if you didn't find nothing?
Talk about Philly life and COVID.
Yeah, I'm trying not to talk about COVID.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I think it will, undoubtedly you'll have to, but I just think that everybody's so kind of sick of the lack of things to do that I almost kind of want to focus on like what positive outcomes are coming from this, because I think that once you kind of get over the like crippling anxiety of the fact that we're not able to tour and we're not able to do any of this stuff anymore, like, people are still finding ways to do cool things.
Oh, no doubt.
I mean, ultimately, I wouldn't have started doing the food blog and then also this, too. So I'm hoping that this is even something that I'll be able to kind of, like, find the good in all of this, because undoubtedly there is a lot of positive stuff coming from it. Super sucks. Mm-hmm. But okay. I'm going to try and not dwell too much on the shit part because we all experience it daily.
There you go.
Do you want to come in and talk on episodes here and there?
Sure, and I'll be more prepared.
Well, I don't think that there's a time when either one of us is going to be really prepared for this. And I think that
this is true. This is, you're treading new ground here.
beauty of it. Yeah, I think it'll just kind of be what it is, and it'll just kind of be my life right now. And I just want to have real conversations.
Exactly. You should.
I always talk about the ghost in the basement.
Yeah.
And thank you for doing this.
So a quick update on the basement ghost. There is no update, which I'm thrilled about. But if that does change, I will let you know, because I don't talk to anybody these days. So with that being said, I'm going to end every episode with a song. This week, I'm going to play a cover. It is the cover that I played on the Frank Turner tour. It's by Concrete Bonde, and it's a song called Joey. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this first episode, and I'll see you next week. Please take care of yourself and each other. Until then, bye guys.
So Scout, I'm going to do a weekly show, and I'm going to have friends on. Okay.